Hello, race fans, and welcome to the Extreme Dirt TQ Midget Series for week one at Jacobs County. 30 laps at the mid-banking oval. Let's get right into the show. We'll get him going here at Jacobs County. Dr. Robbie Bobby starting pole. Hoosier 7 Racing in second. Venom Slays in third. We'll go into turn one. Hoosier 7 Racing running high. Dr. Robbie Bobby low. Looks like Hoosier 7 will get to run. He'll take the lead. Hoosier 7 with the lead. He's leading by a couple car lengths now. Dr. Robbie Bobby second. Looks like Venom Slays dropped back fourth or fifth. Hoosier 7's running them off. Trying to take off here. The beginning of the race. We're on board with Corn Dog into three. See Kigo getting in the inside there behind him. There's Fat Thing, K-Work. K-Work in the 20 car. Yvonne, now we're on board with Kigo. You've seen him dominate the 410 Sprint Series. See how he does with the midgets. I believe Hoosier 7 Racing still your leader as we go to the Danger Kid, Silver Fox. Just taking a look at the cars here. There's your running order. Hoosier 7 Racing, Dr. Robbie Bobby run 1 and 2. Hoosier 7's pulled away a couple car lengths at a time. We'll go on board with him. Watch what line he's running. He gets down there by the grass. Up by the wall and hits the apex. Jacobs County, a smaller track. Will be mostly run short tracks here with the TQ series. Venom Slays, that's who's in the 7 car. Venom Slays started 3rd. UFN Wish. This Fat Thing into 41. K-Work, his car's easy spot out with the yellow frame. We get 3 7 cars out here today. Devon also in the 7. Rub on him in the 8 car. Silver Fox in the race. Go aboard Dr. Robbie Bobby, see if he can catch Hoosier down. Hoosier took off, he ain't looking back. Dr. Robbie looks to be pulling him in a little bit. Can he make a race out of it? As I said, we'll hit off 30 laps here awfully quick. We're probably already 10 laps in. Robbie Bobby is pulling him in. He can make it a race here. I want to give a shout out to Dr. Robbie Bobby here in the 96. The league would be impossible without him. He keeps up with the points. Hosts the races, keeps up with the chat, and lets everybody know all the information. See if he can get him a win here in the midgets. He's trying to catch up to Hoosier 7 Racing. Hoosier 7's led every lap. They started the TQ Midget Series late. When they started the first two series, the 410 Sprints and the 305s, and we decided to have the TQ Midgets as well, so we're running them now. As I said before, mostly short tracks. See Hoosier 7 come up to lap traffic. I'll get the blue and orange flag to let him by. I think that's K-Work there. In the yellow frame. Lead spot. I'll go around K-Work. Make quick work of him as he'll go around. See Venom Slays. Pulling past Rub on him. Not sure what position that's for. UFN Fish. And Fat Thing. Bunch of purple cars out here today. K-Work, you went a lap down. Have a car off the track. We'll go on board Kigo and Rub on him. Just going through the cars here, trying to adjust and get a feel for who's who. This is my first couple weeks broadcasting for the Sprint Series. So trying to keep up with all the cars and names. And see the race for the lead. Dr. Rob Bobby into the wall. He'll lose a couple car lengths there as Hoosier's pulling away again. Robbie Bobby pulled up. He's about 3 or 4 car lengths from him for a couple laps. And then, I don't know if it's just that wall incident there or other things have been happening, but Hoosier's pulled away. He's getting by lap traffic pretty easily. Goes on the inside of Robo on him there. They pulling up the fat thing, up and around him. It's Venom Slays, not Fat Thing. Fat Thing's in the 22. Hoosier 7 Racing hitting his lines. We got a good setup here. Kigo ain't up front yet this race, but you might want to keep an eye on him in the midgets as well. Hoosier 7 Racing. He's leading by a straight stretch now as Dr. Rod Bobby's in the distance in the weight. He gets in the wall a little bit there. You can get into the wall for a split second, but if you get into it for more than a second, it's detrimental to your lap times. Slows you way down. You'll flip through the cars here. It's Devon, it's off track. There's Kigo Baseball in the 11. Coming towards the end of the race here. I think that's it. Your winner, Hoosier 7 Racing. We didn't get watching cross the finish line. Didn't know it was towards the end of the race, but he'll be your winner. First win of week one. First win of the series. Hoosier 7 Racing. Thanks for watching the video. Like, subscribe, follow us on Facebook. Appreciate you.